Korean, the current world champion. You always realize that when a fighter has a red back patch on his jacket, the golden one is for the Olympic champions. Didn't find a way to stay into the fighting zone, Coach Klaus, so we received a shido for stepping out. And that's it. Quack takes the bronze medal after this Ippon against the Swiss fighter Coach Klaus. Can be lucky. Still the chance there from Pongs. Whether they corrected it to Vasari. And there's enough time on the clock. So about 2.5 minutes for Coach Klaus to close that gap. Nothing really happened now. Here's again the score. Coach Klaus received a second penalty now. So that means a single score, Yuko, even Vasari, wouldn't be enough. He has to come up with a really big attack, with a big score. And this is a difficult task for the Swiss fighter. Chigari, right-sided, followed by an outside attack. Both times a little bit too far away. Didn't trouble Quack. Yep.
And he never really looked in trouble, did he?
Thank you.
The last seconds now on the scoreboard. Wasn't dangerous at all for Kwak. He was really clever. The way he was fighting, a little bit defending, still looking, trying to look active, keeping his opponent busy. And Kwak Donghang takes it, the bronze medal. So does Svalam Lipotelyani, the Georgian, who won bronze on the other medal.